My name is Sibusiso Mokgale. I was born and bred in Mpumalanga, Kapoweni. It is called Ngodini, where I specifically come from. I was actually born with a disability called ephocomelia, which actually means that you are born with underdeveloped limbs. In my case, the underdeveloped limbs was my upper limbs, which is my arms. Growing up without the limbs, it was a bit of a challenge, because at home I was pretty much the only person who was born with such a disability, and they always thought that ekhaya we were actually bewitched. I was my grandmother's favorite, and she named me Usibusiso because of me being born different, and she said no, Usibusiso samles. The challenges that are that I faced growing up, such as your discrimination and you know, the list goes on. The way I did it in terms of overcoming it, one was, you know, getting older. So when you get older, you start to understand things a little bit different. And as well, I think also, you know, just meeting different people and understanding different cultures. So also being at school, it helps you quite a lot, because, you know, they teach you about different personalities, different types of people. When I started in sports, to be honest with you, it wasn't something where I thought I would go far. It was just a matter of, there was a beautiful girl that I saw and I thought I would charm her. And I thought, no, let me join this team and do this kind of sports, because that's the sport she was doing. And I think maybe, you know, I get her attention. And from there on, you know, I started excelling in sports and so forth. I mean, I did athletics, running, sprinting, 100 meters, 200 meters. And then from there, I did cycling. Swimming was a sport whereby I started swimming in a dam and I almost drowned. And I thought, I mean, if I can do this, you know, this wouldn't have happened. I wouldn't be able to drown. So I then really wanted to know how to really do it. So, you know, this lady, she came through, who does swimming for people with disabilities internationally, and she saw me. And these are the words she said to me. She said, why don't you try it out? And then obviously, you know, going for world champs, getting medals, most of them which is gold medals. And yeah, I think, you know, the rest is history. I then obviously started working, you know, trying to support myself in terms of joining, you know, certain companies and having a permanent employment. Now I'm actually pursuing my love and obviously the career in filmmaking, directing, producing, and yeah, and obviously the acting is going great. Where I live, I look after myself. I'm able to do my own laundry. Thank God for a washing machine. I also do my own cooking. Funny enough, I do my own breakfast, lunch. I also drive. A lot of people don't realize my license, though, does kind of restrict me, says I must only drive an automatic car. In terms of what I want in life, per se, I just want to be great at what I do. I want to be a well-known filmmaker. I want to provide opportunities for others. Now I have a foundation called Planting a Seed, and this foundation is looking at uplifting youngsters, not the ones with disabilities only, but also the able-bodied ones. Life, it's not determined by your current situation or condition. This is Sibusiso Mokgale.